What's up, guys? It's Tasha here with another Last of Us Part 2 video. But today's video, we don't have any new news, so today's video is not informational, but I do have some I want to talk about that not a lot of people talk about at all. But before we get into the video, if you guys could leave a like, let's make the like goal 50 likes again, just because, you know, we got it for last time. So let's make it 50 again this time. Also, subscribe to the channel if you're new. I promise I bring a lot of good content that you really enjoy. And yeah, let's get right into it. So over the time of me playing The Last of Us, the first game again, and of course everybody knows Ellie got bitten, right? And she can't tell anybody that she was bitten. Throughout the course of the first game, which is about a time period of about a year, she always has like her arms covered up, she's always wearing long sleeve shirts, and you know, that's normal, she's just trying to cover up the bite. But in The Last of Us Part 2, she's wearing short sleeves. So I was thinking, does people know she's infected? Like, she's not supposed to be showing that. Joel even told her not to do that because, you know, people try to kill her and think she's crazy. So then I'm like going back and I'm looking at the gameplay again through just to look and see like what the bite looks like now, and the bite isn't even there. So like, is this a mistake by Naughty Dog? Was this purposeful? Did it heal over the time of 6 years? Did, like, because, you know, it's Last of Us 1, the game was about a year, and then that's a year after she got bitten, and The Last of Us 2 was like 5 year skip, so that's like 6 years added together. Like, did it heal over? Like, I don't know. Like, it's really confusing. And the original theory that I actually had was like, maybe she told everybody how she got bit and everybody knows, that's why she's just wearing short sleeves like it's nothing. But the fact that I went back and watched, because my original video, I originally wanted to just say that you know, that everybody would know that she's immune because she's wearing short sleeves, so she doesn't give a damn that she just, you know, balls through with her bite out. But when I go back and look, the bite's not even there. So I'm confused right now. Like, what do you guys think? Do y'all think like it just healed completely over time, that it's not scarred anymore? Do y'all think people still know anyways, like it could have healed after she told people? Because I don't know, she's walking around with this bite mark on her arm the last game that was covered up, and all of a sudden this game it's gone. So it's just really confusing. It doesn't really make much sense to me. What do you think the Seraphite's whole beef with her is? Do you think they could probably know about it? What do you think? Do you think the Fireflies know that she's alive and are trying to get her back? Like, I want to, like, I'm just really confused. Like, there's a lot about this story that is just not tying up. Like, that arm thing, I know this, I'm probably making it bigger than what it is, but why was she not have the bite mark on her arm? It just doesn't make sense to me. Like, it just really genuinely doesn't. And I'm trying to think and piece together what this can mean, that she healed. I don't know. At first, I really honestly wanted to make a video that was saying that, like, Tommy's crew and everybody know that she, well, actually, Tommy knew from the beginning that she was, you know, immune. And I think maybe he told his wife, but nobody else knew. But did she tell everybody else whenever she got back? I'm not sure. Plus, like, why is the bite gone? That's the only thing that's really confusing me. Why is the bite not there anymore? Why is it healed over? That's the only thing I just really want to, like, go over. But yeah, if you guys could leave me a comment, tell me what you think. I really appreciate it. Also, leave a like. The like goal is 50 likes. And also, subscribe to the channel. We're actually, like, 250 subscribers right now. So, 50 off of 300. I love all the support. We've been growing at a pretty steady rate. And I'll see you guys tomorrow with another Last of Us 2 video.